you're using monitoring as per ANSI 156.10, section 8.1.4, and you're using a bodyguard T, I need to show you where to find the monitoring dip switch, which is default to off on the sensor. If you look on the middle left, right by these lenses, and right in between these two capacitors, there's a dip switch. If you want to turn it on, you need to set it to the on position. If you want to turn it off, you need to set it towards the one. But you can easily see it right here on the left side of the board.